Welcome to another Brightspace sneak peek. For this week's newsletter, I'm going to show you the course table of contents that is located in all Brightspace courses. When students navigate to their course, they will be brought to their course homepage, where they will find the course table of contents. The course table of contents is located at the top of the left column and features visual flip cards for each module of content in the course. At the top of each card, a photo is used to represent the module content. The module title is displayed beneath the photo. A great feature of the course table of contents is the ability for the student to see how many topics are included in a module, as well as how far they have progressed through the content. This feature is shown at the bottom of the card and includes a blue progress bar, as well as a completion percentage value. This helps the student manage their time and plan appropriately for each module. If we move back up to the top of the flip card, we will see two icons, one in the top left corner that features the letter I, and one in the top right corner that features two right-pointing triangles. The eye icon can be clicked to reveal the backside of the flip card. Located on the back of each card is a brief description of the module content. You can navigate back to the front of the card by clicking on the left-facing arrow icon in the top left corner. Back on the front side of the card, the icon located in the top right corner can be clicked to resume the module content from where the student last left the course. If a student has not yet started the module, they will be taken to the first page of content. Lastly, students can click on the flip card image or module title to access the module table of contents. From here, the students can navigate through the various components of the module. That covers the various features of the course table of contents. Thanks for tuning in to this Brightspace Did You Know video. Stay tuned for more exciting news in next week's newsletter.